Hi everyone, this is Derek, aka VideoCobra from Video Lifestyle. So I've got my Beyer Dynamics headphone on, and I am here today to show you a new action cam that I have decided to purchase. This is something from Olympus, the Oli TG Tracker or Stylus TG Tracker, the latest action cam to hit the market. Records in UHD 4K. It's also an action cam that does not require a underwater housing, and it goes all the way, does all the way up to 30 meters, which is about 100 feet. This is one of the accessories that come with it. This is what you need to change into instead of using this particular attachment. You change into this when you are going underwater. And all you need to do is just basically depress this little button over here like that and twist. So when you do that, it just simply comes off like that. So very simple, comes right off. And if you align the red line and turn it back, it will just click and go back into place. So this is a very interesting action cam. As you can see, it is unlike the usual typical design that you usually see. It has of course the very super wide view lens right here, a built-in 60 lumens LED light, and interesting enough, it also has a built-in LCD screen, a very small one, very low resolution, but enough if you are generally navigating through your menu. So this is really useful. This flips out like that, so it gives you that kind of familiar sort of form factor in the old days with the camcorder, just like that, except that it doesn't tilt, so that's about it. It just flips out 90 degrees. But anyway, it's a very small, very nice design cam, action camcorder. All the navigation is on the top, the recording button, the menu, the mode button, up and down for the menu. This is the power button right over here, power button. So this is all about it, and they supply you on top of that is something very interesting. Looks like a pistol grip, which has all the standard mounts. So we're just gonna basically screw this on, and once you've got this on the camcorder, I'm just gonna do this very quickly. There you go. And it really looks like something from Star Wars. Now what I like to add on is that the TG Tracker also has all the different sensors. So Oli decided to add a lot of technology into this camcorder. So it has a compass, it has also a thermometer, a barometer, and also an accelerometer. So this is generally very good, because if you go diving, you can actually download an app and you can check how deep and how far you've gone, or data logging, because there's a built-in GPS as well. And the camcorder or the TG Tracker also comes with a electronic 5-axis stabilizer, and I've tried it, and it works pretty well. The only thing that I didn't like about the TG Tracker, unfortunately, is the fact that it shoots 204 degrees, super wide. And because it does that, it just gives you a lot of barrel distortion. I don't particularly enjoy that, because it's only very sharp in the middle, and you go all that barrel distortion at the side. So I have set the camera. I think I will not shoot ever in that particular field of view. I will turn it down to the narrower field of view. And turning it down, I realized that you get a better image, from the narrower setting. So you don't get so much barrel distortion and all that blurness at the edges, and around the corners. So I would highly recommend you to set it to a narrower field of view. So what did I miss? Yeah, okay, they come with a wrist strap as well. So, you know, this is just for safety. So you might have this around your wrist and at the same time hold a pistol. You got a, there you go, a little selfie mirror on the pistol grip. So if you're shooting and aiming this at yourself like that, and you can see your own reflection in that particular mirror. The LED video flashlight is 60 lumens, and if you turn it on, like if you go into the menu and set it to on or turn it on, you will be able to control two settings of intensity in the video light. I realize that is only if you turn it on, and then you can manipulate it via the button by depressing and turning it either dimmer or brighter. The other functionality which is interesting with this particular TG tracker is the time-lapse feature, of course, and of course the high frame rate, which I do not recommend at all. It sucks. The quality, the resolution is just not something you want to deal with. So I'm going to upload some sample footages shot with this particular camcorder, this action camcorder. It just weighs just about 180 grams, so it's really light, and I love the color combination, especially with this lime, very lime green and black, you know, skirtings and the black trimmings around. So this is really makes the camcorder look really very sexy. So well there guys, this is the Ollie TG tracker, and I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget, if you like my videos, I'm back again, just remember to subscribe, okay? Subscribe, I assure you, I've got a lot of travel videos. You check out my other playlists, and if you have a comment, don't forget to leave it. Okay guys, bye, thanks for watching again. Signing off, Derek aka Video Cobra.